Well, she didn't drive us last year, but when she needs to, she'll drive us. Like, today. Supervisor, and then Rini is the boss to everybody. It's a fun process.
Go ahead. When you drop at the high school, pull over and call me, like, right away.
Okay.
Yeah, it's at a green mailbox. I don't think you can see that easily, but it's a green mailbox. 4:33. See that truck over there?
I think I missed it.
Right here.
This house right here. I don't think he's there. Probably.
What the hell get along?
No, they get along fine.
What?
I'm just going to let you know a little bit of a trade secret of yours and mine. That girl that was just up here, she's a drama queen, and she kind of, you know, her and her sister don't get along well. You know, you'll probably see that later in the afternoon if you're driving tonight, but you won't. But, you know, just in case, I'm just letting you know. Just for your and my sanity. So Miss Terry wasn't feeling too good this morning, huh? Thank you.
Good morning, 44 is on the line.
Probably not going to be that many kids riding because they probably thought they missed the bus.
Good morning, 55 on the road.
Good morning.
fast as you ever want.
Good morning, careful.
Want me to hold that for you, Debbie?
Yeah, that's all right.
This is the acid test turn, Debbie. If you make this turn, you're a professional driver. But I have faith in you. And my faith is growing. Good for you. Oh, you're not looking for anything over here. You can keep on going.
They don't ride?
No, nobody rides on this side. When you go past Frog Hollow Road, it's the house on the left side, right after the intersection. Try it again, Debbie. I don't think it worked. It does it sometimes. Put it back on the clip and then take it off and then do it again because it does it sometimes.
The clip has nothing to do with it.
Yeah.
update you on Fridays to make sure you see me this morning.
10-4, I'll do it after my run.
She turns here. Who's bus 16 up here? Stop here. We don't have a stop there.
Oh, they don't have a...
Yeah, we go around the circle. That way we go left and around the circle.
Go left and around the circle.
Yeah.
I never see Terry in here.
I know, because she probably runs on time and I'm running late.
Well, then they could wait for you, shouldn't they?
That they should be.
They should, but they don't.
So she's done, right? She doesn't stop anymore.
No, she goes all the way around the circle. There's a stop at 171 Hillside, and then we're done. And we come back around, then we go.
Oh, okay. So she's doing something that she shouldn't be doing.
No.
Yeah.
No, it's always
the stop is Meadow and Hillside, not 171 Hillside.
It's always been 171. I don't know what... I just tell people...
And why does she go all the way... Why doesn't she go this way?
Because she just wants it to be on the door side. So, you know, they don't have to walk in front.
But so, she's looping.
Tell you the truth, I don't know why. I just tell people to do it this way. Right here past this storm drain. Oh, Oh, wait, they're there. Not that? They were there. I saw them in the door. I didn't see them until right now.
Oh, well, they need to do scan the map. Of course, this is not a proper trap.
Can I have one of you?
Just one. 9976 Debbie.